I'm Rosemary Gladstar. I'm an herbalist, author, and a lifetime lover of plants. I first started working and studying with plants over 40 years ago, and I'm delighted and honored to be sharing some of what I've learned with you.
Sometimes I feel far, far away from my...
We're here today at Sage Mountain Herbal Retreat Center, a 500-acre botanical sanctuary in central Vermont. Thank you, Rosemary, for having us. It's such an honor.
Thanks, Helen. It's great. It's great to be here. It's great to be at home.
So can you please tell us a little bit about how you started working with the plants?
Really, from the time I was a small child, I was nurtured in this love of plants, and it rooted deeply. I was one of those people that I think I was chosen by the plants. Many of my herbal friends say, you know, to work with them. And so it's nourished me my whole life. So I would say it's a love that I perhaps even came to this planet with, but definitely was nurtured by the teachings of my elder and particularly my grandmother. Mm.
And can you tell us about the home study course, so the science and art of herbalism?
Well, yes, that course evolved out of, again, out of the need of a greater community. We had a lot of people who weren't able to come to herb school. You know, they weren't able to travel across the country, and they wanted to. And there really, at that time, it was back in the, again, the early 1980s, actually, when I started that course, there weren't any other courses. So what I did is I put together this course, actually, to help train people to teach them about herbalism who didn't have schools or teachers in their areas.
And so there's the printed version, and then there's the online version. And I think that the difference between the two would be that the printed version would be for that person who might not want to spend a lot of time on the computer, who loves the printed binder, which is beautiful, and have those lessons printed for you to take notes. And the online version offers a very interactive, vibrant community. We have a very personalized touch with the students and them being able to reach out to us and answer questions.
Right. I think that is one of the beauties of this course. And, you know, I've had so many people write in after they've graduated from the 10 lessons and say, you know, it's a course that's really changed my life. And I used to wonder, you know, how can a correspondence course that people are doing at home, sometimes doing alone, sometimes doing with their family, how can that be life-changing? But it's the nature of the study. Mm-hmm. Plants are life-changing. I'm very happy to see the online course doing so well.
And thank you for your your generosity and the fact that you offer both as a combined option.
Oh, yeah.
For those people who are interested in the printed version and the online version.
Yeah.
I feel that that's such an excellent offering. So, well, thank you for creating this home study course.
Thank you, Helen. And I'd also like to just introduce Helen. Helen is an amazing herbalist. She has her own herb farm and makes her own herbal products that are very well known in Vermont. And she's our online educational director.
Well, thank you for having us here today.